Thank you. the Summoner's Rift.
I shall bring him terror.
Until minions spawn.
Slain. We didn't have any wards down for Jace to TP to, and Jace was the best one on our team.
I did not have wards down.
I don't know. Mostly, yeah, I was pretty bad. Like, our bottom in general is bad. Like, I've been there a couple of times, and, like, there were an opportunity for kills. And then you're just...
Can't do it. I'm way too aggressive as a support recently. I've just been playing Karma. It's just like, hey, guess what? I can blow people up as a support. Just keep back me up.
You just gotta be patient.
I might start playing a little bit of Zillia. Play him like a Zyra.
Yeah.
Just go for the slows, the double bombs, and just set up for picks. And then my ult does the opposite, which is like keep people alive. Sean. Hold your breath and count to 10, buddy. My brother's got the hangups. You can't hear a word I said. Probably not be playing a video unless you're streaming then. Where the fuck did you stream, homie? Some Cho'Gath in the jungle. Alright. Make sure you can't hear yourself.
I think Jace has just given up.
Really?
Yeah. But I just watched him flash over the wall for no reason.
I just saw it.
Thank you.
You just got... I was watching YouTube, so I didn't see you get about... Ooh, good lord. Jace just got butt-touched.
Yeah.
Leo's about to get butt-touched.
Maybe? No?
Oh, come on, Vayne. Really?
The ones that are low.
You might die there.
Yeah, I did. Well, like, I just like that Malzahar and Sivir were, like, under half health, but they were all facing Zeker. Like, I understand that he does more damage, but we could have very easily killed the other two.
Pretty true, we got quality wise.
I'm doing 50 FPS. Like, I heard from a streamer that 50 FPS is, like, basically the same as 60, but it's not as...
Okay. Also, your webcam's kind of doing some weird brightness thing. Like, you are pale, man.
Oh, God. I can fix that.
There's some white balancing that needs to be done?
Yeah, I can fix that. Hold on.
Come here, you.
Video.
It's my message. It's shining at you.
Oh wait, you're fiddling. Hold on.
What?
You're fiddling with things.
Oh no, you can go in. Like, I'm cool with that.
I am guaranteed my role since I think I'm in my promos right now.
No, I need to wait one game and then make my promos.
I think it's just my camera.
I think. Yeah. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, that was a very interesting moment of webcam.
I think I'm good.
You're highlighting the blues and highlighting your hair, which is now brown.
It's just a bad webcam. I need to get a new one.
What is the one? I have the Logitech. One's 1080 or 720. I have a 720 Logitech webcam. It's actually, like, it's solid quality. And for... You don't necessarily need a 1080p webcam due to the size of your webcam.
Yeah, exactly. 1080p would just be a waste.
Yeah, and then you can actually focus in... What is it? What does Day 9 do? Day 9 makes it so it zooms in really close to his eyebrow and then has the camera focus on his eyebrow. And then he backs it in. Oh, right. Nope, you're very... Nope, okay.
I don't know what's happening.
It's just the white balance. It's just like... It's just messed up. Could you just close and restart your webcam?
Fucker, bitch.
I think that's the best it's gonna get.
Yeah, that's not too bad. That real. Yeah, we're good right there. Okay. I want Ghost. Okay, so Hecarim's banned. Should I ban Yasuo? Or should I ban Zac?
Ben Yasuo.
No, I don't want to have Yasuo.
Because Yasuo in the Vayner is pretty gross.
Okay, so that's Ben. Get rid of the Zac. Since you're not playing him.
Yeah.
Or you need to play him. We're gonna have 80 top, that's the question.
It's Nautilus support. What if, like...
I seen a Nautilus top yesterday.
God dang it, I would've been fine with Caitlyn. I hate Vayne. And it's not due to, like... there are good Vayne players out there. It's just in silver and gold, I find the Vaynes are way too passive for too long.
Yeah, you gotta...
Like, they're so focused on farm, it's just like, you have a three-hit passive. This is like, you can kill people if I set up CC for you. Oh, okay, this is not gonna be a fun matchup for her. Okay.
Yeah. Made into ash. Not good.
Hey, we both need coffee. Holy crap. So should I go for Zillion or Karma? You know what? We'll fight range with range. And we have an AD top, so I can go in AP support.
That's what I mean. Should be fine. I'll probably have to go a bit tankier.
Well, you go what? You go Runic Echoes into Sunfire Cape, or even then, you can probably go, if necessary, you go... What is it? Cinder Hulk. Is that what it's called? Yeah, Cinder Hulk.
I don't really care for Cinder Hulk. I like,
Well, it's cheaper. Well, here's the thing. It's cheaper than Sunfire when you, like, price it, when you do, like, the value out of it. You get a Sunfire, but that's cheaper, and it stacks off of camps, I think, if what it is, or your health.
Yeah, okay. Maybe I'll give it a try.
And then you go AP. Rushing Roa and like, or rush Roa. Yeah.
Well, like, I like the early AP. Like, it makes the ganks a lot more effective.
You're gonna be against a Winzel.
Like, I know he's still broken, but remember when he was really broken?
Yeah. I'm just thinking. It's just heal-wise, so I might go Morello just to stop him from healing. That's a Lux support. So it is a Nautilus top.
Yeah, knew it. Seen a Nautilus top into a Teemo.
Or it's Nautilus top into... It's a Nautilus jungle with a Xin Zhao top. I've seen a lot of Xin Zhao tops lately.
Yeah.
I just had fun. I played Gnar into them. Or an AD or an AP champ, like an AP range champion into him, then it's just so much fun. Especially Gnar, you go Gnar, once you get hyper, you tend to win the matchup, and then you rush Frozen Mallet, and then you just destroy him in the matchup. Because he can't do anything, because if he dives in on you, you just hop away and start autoing him and slowing him, and then just chase him down.
Yeah.
Okay. We'll see how this balling goes. It's Exhaust versus Ignite. Oh no, it's a Ryze top.
Yeah, Nautilus support.
All support.
Lux mid.
Okay. Into a Vicar?
Yeah.
Depends on who lands CC where and which jungler is ready to gank.
Oh, I'll be ready to gank.
He's not running Flash, so...
Honestly, right at the moment, I think Ghost is better than Flash.
Oh, yeah, Ghost is way... On junglers, specifically.
I've been using Ghost with most of my champs.
Except for, I think, Zac and Lee Sin still rely too much on Flash.
Oh, yeah. Zac with Flash is very good. Because with a Flash, I can basically position him with my ult wherever I want.
Do you think the indicator nerfed Zac or buffed him?
I think it's a buff.
Okay. Yeah,
because, way too many times if I, like, early gank, like, I didn't expect a kill. Mm-hmm. But they see the indicator, they flash.
Oh, yeah, no, that's what I noticed. It's just, like, that indicator is very much a guaranteed flash or guaranteed ghost.
Well, it's... Sure, it gives them time to react, but its zoning is unreal.
True.
Like, because everyone knows how OP Zac is, and its zones are...
That is why I use that. Every single time, I will always charge my Q and then launch it. That's how I got first blood on a Morgana that way. And then she proceeded to chase me into my own jungle.
So,
Xin Zhao is gonna start red side.
Yeah.
And he'll be equal in healing to you.
Yeah.
So it might be just power farm your jungle, make sure there's nothing for him to steal, and then back and come back in.
Yeah, that's probably what I'll end up doing. I like to gank mid on my way over, but like after red buff, I do like to gank mid or whoever is ready. I do smite it, so.
Okay. You gain health and mana, right?
Yeah.
Are you gonna leave your blue buff?
No, I get wolves first. Just gives me time for my flash to come back up. Or my, smite, I mean.
Nope, didn't mean to take that. What are you doing, Vayne? Okay, cool. Vayne just like, dude. Jeez.
It's gonna be one of those.
No, she's not farming. She's letting Vayne just harass her, and now they have level 2. Like, look at this. We're both forced under tower.
What the hell happened?
She just gave up pressure.
No! Oh my god, Vigor. Bring a Vigor flash auto ignited. Didn't get it. His Zac came in one hit. Okay, at least he's not fucking bitching. That should have been a kill. Like, it really should have. We did get her flash though. That's not terrible.
Oh, so that is fair.
Oh my god, here he is.
Damn.
Oh my god, I'm dead. What the fuck? No, what are you doing? You told me to defend your tower, you had TP? Oh my god.
So, Vayne knocked Nautilus into me as a kill. Instead, she didn't use her heal.
By the time I get there, you guys will be there. Yeah, help. Oof. Just gotta get some stacks going on, I'll be fine.
Are you?
Oh, we lose in my jungle again.
I'm dead. I hit like 3 ults there.
Yeah. Yes, yes, I'm aware.
She tells me to go roam, and then she's gonna die and blame me for not being there. I hate being clear. I've never found a good one, even amongst friends. This is like, you could have picked Caitlyn, and then no, you pick Vayne.
Oh my god, what? You flashed into him. I don't understand.
This vein has no pressure, and there's nothing I can do about it, and it sucks.
Yeah, I can see it. Like, right off the bat, she just, like, she cowered.
This ball lane is useless. Like, where are your merc drones then? It's like, dude, I've died twice. I'm going to surrender at 20. I don't care for this game. I don't care for teammates.
I think we should play it out a little longer. Like, if Tryndamere can get some farm going on, and if Eager can get a little fed, he's got two kills. Tryndamere's doing pretty good for farm, so. Vayne, however, is.
Like, if that was the case, yeah. There are three people there.
Yeah, I see them.
No, don't back. Are you fucking kidding me? We're dead.
Never fault.
I have no mana.
Do you have enough to alter?
No, not quite. I don't think he played my red. I need to do that. He did. What a nice roll.
What did I even say?
Like, where the hell did he come from? That was literally magic.
He was standing in that bush waiting for you to do your red.
Really?
Yeah.
What a piece of shit. Doesn't do too much. Like, I think it'd be better if she was just off farming till late game.
Like, he can split. Tryndamere can split easy. There's no problem with that.
Yeah, but, like, we have no other damage. Like, Vayne doesn't do any damage. She has lifesteal and attack speed, that's it.
You win that fight.
Yeah, very easily, but she's very scared.
Shut down.
This Viger has his laugh on it, yeah.
Why are you in here? Fuck, the Xin Zhao is a jerk. Like, he keeps just waiting. Like, I just made a logical guess that they were doing dragon, but Xin Zhao was actually waiting in the bush. What a son of a bitch.
And do something with it. Like, if you're just gonna farm Vayne, then farm crappily. Okay, she now has items at least.
What she got? Okay, Phantom Dancer and a board. Not bad.
She has items, and we can win these fights. If that didn't happen constantly, I think we'd be good. Like, the only person on their team who's actually fed is
Fucking bastard.
And all he's doing is getting picks, but he can't. No one else on their team can actually kill anyone. Since I was missing.
There he is, we'll cut him off. With Vayne? We can do this. That's what I like about Cho is I can smite and then ult, and it's like 1700 damage. Shit.
I'm gonna have to go baby Vayne, even though I don't want to.
Sometimes you gotta.
We can't let them have this next dragon, dude.
Oh shit.
Like, seriously, Vayne can win these fights.
Oh god, I think I just DC'd. Riot, no! Can you still hear me, Charlie?
Yeah.
Okay, friggin' Riot just went to town on my ping. I'm trying to push top a little bit.
We can easily kill it. Run faster. Please, Janeway. For the love of God, run faster. It was a matter of them having four dragons and two of them being infernals I didn't want.
Yeah, that's fair. They already do enough damage to us as it is.
I'm gonna get ulted.
No!
What?
No, why am I so terrible? Oh my god. Like, my smites are off a little bit.
Oh, did you get that stolen from you?
No, like, I smited it and literally had, like, 2 health. Oh, I got 6 stacks. It's because I ate that guy. Watch out for Nautilus. Oh, what up?
Okay.
Someone needs to get in there with Tryndamere. He's gonna get food all over him.
destroyed a turret. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
No, we didn't have GG. Like, see, now that they've realized that, oh, they don't have the kills on the right person, we're slowly winning these fights.
Yeah, basically, we pick off Zin, CC him, and they have nothing. Oh my Evan. God, Beaver. That's what I predicted with the Beaver.
They kept trying to push top, and I just kept sitting on Trindamir's head. Like, I just shielded him the entire time, speeding him up, slowing him down, and making it so that he was trading. Oh, thank God, I qualified. All right, one more win, back silver one, and then six more from there. Let's go. All
right, let's do it.
All right, how'd you do? You did 3, 7, and 8.
It wasn't good.
Yeah, it wasn't bad. I think it's a matter of... Oh, excuse me.
I was just there to knock up, and that's all I needed to do.
Yeah. Like, late... Like, that was a... We had a too much late game, I think. In that one. Yeah, let me cue it, because I'm the lower elo.
Like, basically, Vigor would get him in this trap, and then I would knock them up, and that was my job. That's all I had to do. This time, because we're actually trying, I'm going to, like, I'm not gonna just go Cho, I'll pick whoever's best into their game.
Yeah. Okay, well, that's pretty much if you or me are first pick, then I just grab you, Zach.
Yeah.
And then full tank Zach, and you just use it to basically pressure.
Tank? Charlie, you don't know how I work.
What? Full tank is disgusting.
Yeah, you need a little AP in there, though.
No, you don't.
Well, it depends. Maybe on you. Like, if I get a couple early kills, I like to go
Runic Echo.
Yeah. But like, if I'm not doing too well and I have lots of assists, I'll go tanky.
Yeah. I just think Cinderhulk into Spirit Visage into what's the other into maybe a Leandre's just because it gives you some or a Rylai's for that matter.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. I feel like Rylai's does better than Runic Echoes just because of how much, like, AoE damage you do with your W and your Qs. Oh, something. You want to know something I found out?
What's that?
When my buddy was playing ARAM with AP runes, Renekton's ult has a 10% scaling on AP.
Really?
Yep.
That's interesting. So
and then his Q will proc Rylai's.
Ew.
Spin to win on Renekton procs Rylai's. So you jump into a fight as Renekton ulting and then Q. You have a Rylai's proc. Yeah, they have a five man AoE Rylai's. Okay. Either I play more Karma, actually it's probably what I'm gonna end up doing. It's just the speeds are too good. I might play Susan Raka. It's just they nerfed her heal. That's my problem.
Yasuo, are you cool with that?
Oh yeah. Okay. And Yasuo.
Yasuo and Zac are good though.
I don't know. I prefer if our top lane's not playing it or mid lane's not looking like to play it, then ban it.
Aw, man.
Really? The fuck? Why you do this? Alright,
whatever, I'll see. Oh, they banned Olaf, dude, goddamn.
Yeah.
Well, looks like I'm going Cho.
That's fine. Or do you wanna... Oh, you're not a good support. Damn it. Cause I can Shen jungle. Calm down.
I have Shyvana as well.
Yeah, Shyvana
and Annie would be good.
Calm down, Alpha. It's fine. I don't know, just Tamer is just a pain in the rear. Oh wait. It's Grim job. Okay. Do you want me to jungle then? You support?
No, like I can still jungle. I have quite a few junglers under my belt.
I was about to say, because I can Shen jungle. Like, I have a decent Shen jungle.
Nah, I'll go Shivy.
What the hell? It's not GG. Kill it. Kill York. Then Maiden. Oh, Ezreal. Okay,
They are nothing before me.
I don't have a Shivy. I don't have a Shivy image for my stream. Not yet.
No one banned any GG. No.
Oh, yeah. That's the first thing I want to do when I get in. Damn you.
Poor Anna. Ooh, that's a kind of bad matchup for you a little bit.
What's a Juani?
Yeah.
I don't think it's that bad. I guess she has the mobility, but... I'm good in the Braum, though.
Yeah, me too. I'm thinking about Blitz. Ooh. Blitz or Bard.
Do Blitz. Because if you can get them close to me, I can just go to town on them.
Yeah. I'm AFK at 20. If she does. Grim, calm down. Okay. Oh. Oh no.
Wait.
I forgot to switch the tank. I'm full AP master.
I'm Blitz?
Yep.
Whatever, that's fine.
Oh no, it just means Blitz. I'm so squishy early.
Whatever, you're okay. They don't know that.
By the way?
Yeah.
You might want to camp Lux.
I might want to what?
You might want to camp Lux.
Camp Lux? You got it.
Yeah. Just because she's crying in all chat. It's like, GG, no one banned Annie. You're playing Lux. You outrange Annie. The only thing you don't outrange is her auto attack. But even then, it doesn't matter. You just use your ease and harass her.
Yeah, it should be okay.
Oh, Annie wants to flash carry you? Alright, you flash away, shield yourself, and turn around and ult.
Basically.
Or throw an E down.
I'm just upset about this Yorick. Yorick has way too much pressure.
Yeah, but the problem is Yorick's not, like, you can't ban Yorick.
Yeah. He's in that category of champs where, like, you want to ban them, but you don't.
I'm at the point where I think Riot should introduce either a rotating champion pool almost, or I don't know, added an additional band. Make it 8 bands instead of without 6 because of how many champions there are.
Yeah.
Or you make everyone overpowered. Like they have to pick this. I'm not actually looking to
invade. In theory, let's hold somebody into the pit here.
I did my job. I sidestepped the problem. That's fine. They knew I was gonna invade. This is the thing, is I don't invade on Blitz. Everyone's expecting it.
Quiet before battle.
Don't say, nope, mute her. Don't that, see that
right
there?
I was gonna say I was gonna camp her.
I'm just camping.
They should run now.
Minions. Alright, so we have a hold hostage. Can you slide the chat up just a little bit so you can start recording all of this, please?
Oh, yeah.
Move it. Up about, 2-3 inches.
They have faced nothing like me.
Cool.
I didn't know my cam was in front of the chat. I thought I moved it already. I will smite it.
Yeah, there you go. Did you start W?
Yeah. What?
Do you start W?
No. I start Q.
I don't know, I've always started W on her.
I like you. A little more damage.
Oh, so close. Oh my god.
What? Are you gross?
No, she is.
Who's that, MF?
She's like Zach level of, I do less mana spam.
Oh yeah, Zach's always out of mana. That's just Zach in the
Well, Zach uses more of his rain of bullet rain.
They should run.
Not bullet rain. Yeah, bullet rain to do damage. Instead of just queuing. Oh, Bravo was screwed over.
They have faced nothing
It was beautiful. It was so well done. Deathfire. Deathfire and I think Thunderlord. We also got his heal, by the way.
Oh, nice. Okay, I'll be down.
I don't know if we got his flash. God, this skin is so tricky. There's two Blitzcrank skins in the game that are like super difficult to dodge the Qs.
Oh yeah.
And this is one of them. The other one is Boom Boom Blitzcrank, but for a different reason.
Well, that one's just hard to see the particles, and isn't Boom Boom Blitzcrank the
The gauntlet's so big that people end up over dodging?
Will end them. An ally has been slain. I smell fear.
Oh, I didn't mean to take that.
More gold. Come on.
On wings of glory.
Dang it!
Man, Blitzcrank just brings me back to the good old days. I remember in my series last season, I played Blitzcrank a bunch, and, well, for some reason, I still got, still got bronze 5, even though, like, I won 7 games, and on a game I lost, I got an S. It was with Blitzcrank. Like, it was unreal.
They should run now.
Hey, what do you want me to do mid? Like, you want me to fucking dive tower? No, I'm not doing that. What happened?
I landed Q, knock him on an Ezreal, and he went to half health. I didn't even get Thunderlords to go off. That was amusing. Okay, let's do the deny the vision game. Here, how many ping locks for you?
Maybe. I don't think she'll come.
No. Stop paying attention. Did she die already? She did, didn't she?
Yeah, she said GG afterwards.
Why are you that far forward?
Oh my god. Like, why? How do you get the gold like that? Like, how do you get the gold having this fucking attitude?
You don't. She's not in gold.
Oh.
Unless you any OP. Unless you checked on, NA?
No, I didn't check. I don't know.
Yeah, remember. Don't remember. That's silver.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Silver isn't a friggin'. Oh my god, I'm dead. Okay, bye.
She followed you to red, didn't she?
No, I think it was warded.
No, fuck off. Go away. Go away. Well. Go away.
Cleared it. Ugh, it's the best part of Shyvana. Fucking killing wards. Thanks for the 15 gold. Lux is an actual prick.
Yeah.
Freaking Lux is gonna do anything.
They should run now.
Shouldn't she's gonna overextend and they're gonna hop
yeah,
on
no, it. You know what though? In your report, stick a link to your stream and stick a, and or make a support thing and just say, hey, that we were, our game was held hostage due to a player. Because this is what it is. Yeah, she's fed. She's 5-0, and her Lux is 1-4, or 1-3.
On wings of fury.
Just mute her.
This game was over when no one banned Annie. You cool if I take this farm?
Yeah.
Or are you just going mid now?
No, no.
Had a Blitzcrank mid once. He went like 32 and like 2.
I smell
4v5 this shit, let's go.
I'm coming up for Jerome. Gold for everybody! Yay!
They have faced nothing.
What do you do, Harold? Oh, never mind. Get her away from us. Oh my god, I freaking Kennen's gonna die to Tibbers.
Nope. She's gonna feed. No, 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 no.
Nailed. Oh, now she's just gonna walk in, I can see it.
Or cure. Like, cure. Cure, QE. QE.
No, we can't
focus objectives, man. We gotta save towers. If she's gonna feed like this, we have to save towers. Don't let them take Rift Herald, but don't.
be hopping on Annie every time, and everyone else needs to do the same thing. Just like last game, no one else has anything except for Annie. Kill her, we win.
Good going, man. Annie, GG.
Oh no, we're doing it. We need Kennen to be all in.
We're losing. They have a 6-man push. Fuck. That's not gonna kill her. I thought it would kill her. Look what you built, by the way. Or Annie. Or not Annie. Lux.
So you got Unholy Grail?
Yeah. Oh look, she killed someone. It's a miracle. We got nothing.
Yeah, I think I'm just trying to scare him out. Oh my god. Like, what is wrong with the hitbox on this thing?
Like a
of Demacia will fall.
Don't care if I get banned for it. They're at Baron, dude.
What?
They should run now.
They gotta be. They're not on the map.
They're not though. It's weird. Yeah.
Wings of fury. They have faced nothing like me.
Oh shit! Fuck. I missed. I love how that's the game of my series, too.
Yeah, did you lose your series, or was that just...
No, I just lost one game, but I needed one game to win.
Okay, well, it's not the end of the world, then. Could have been worse. Oh, shit, I forgot to report it.
This was a supply ticket. Like, we're literally just going to... I don't care.
Man, she's right. She didn't really play Lex. She doesn't have any 6-level masteries. All of them are 5-level.
She went through and just reported us all. Unsportsmanlike my conduct, verbal abuse, and intentionally feeding. Is the link for your stream the same? Will be the same for the VOD?
I have no idea.
You can send me an invite and I'll get it as soon as I'm recording. Player. This should be interesting. Well, Joe, there's live stream. Yeah, okay. Control C. Oh, damn it. That is not what I want to be recording. Let's see. This is like, holy cow, how do you feed that bad? And I've been the on the receiving end of that Andy Lux matchup, and Lux wins. Come on. YouTube. Please, kind sir, could you work? How long have you been streaming?
Mm. I'll be right back.
Backwards math. Okay, we're back to being live.
Mm-hmm.
I hope I get a thing saying this player has been banned for their actions. I wonder if that's actually a thing. I wonder if that's an actual thing. Like, if you take the time and write nearly 500 character, because every time I've written I spend time and write, 2 to 3 minutes worth of text, because I'm a slow typer, I've always gotten this player has been banned for their actions.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm done with bot lane. I'm going top. Top or mid, man. Let's see what I can do. Let's see that. Actually, hold on, cancel for a second. Very quickly. I'm just gonna play Nair top and enjoy the shenanigans at the top lane.
You good?
Yeah.
It all started when they banned the champion I was gonna play.
Yeah, it was like two hours, 35 minutes, and 16 seconds, I think, into game. Into your stream?
I think so.
I went back and I was looking at the video and I went, like, I scrolled back. I, like, started here. Alright, let's do this, Holmes. One game, Silver 1, and then... Provided since you're higher elo than me, I should start getting more LP and losing less. So I should get brain fart. I should get to gold 5. I can't actually. Technically, I can get to gold 5 today.
Technically.
My brother's watching The Grinch Who Stole Christmas. The live action one.
Okay.
My brother's watching The Grinch Who Stole Christmas, the live action one.
Why?
It was my brother. What were? Oh yeah, you're streaming at 50 frames a second. Do you know what resolution you're streaming at?
1080.
Oh, that explains things. Auto resolution had the thing at 360. Good job, YouTube.
YouTube.
Let's do this, Hobbs. Do you have Gnar?
No.
You have Shen?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Oh no, don't hold that shit away from the mic, good sir. The crinkling is too strong.
Too much crinkle.
Many crinkle meant much well.
Hmm?
Though, I will say they had a fairly good combo.
Mm-hmm.
Excluding Yorick, like, because Yorick Cannon was doing actually pretty okay into that matchup. It was just, he didn't have enough wave clear. If Annie went even or was behind, if Annie landed a stun, man, that's hard to say five times fast, and Braum was with her, it was a guaranteed kill. Because it would have been stun into knock up into stun.
Well, I didn't even fucking touch Annie and then she was 5-0.
Yeah. Like, the majority of the kills on their team was Annie. Like, we had almost gotten a double bot lane. Okay, I'm top. Gnar is still strong, which is nice.
Nah, Gnar will always be a solid pick.
Okay, I'm gonna do that. Can you hear my brother?
Yeah.
Out of curiosity?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I can.
Sorry, stream.
Shh.
Alright, you're gonna play Zach. Cool. So I'm gonna ban... You say this we've been banned? Yeah, I'm gonna ban York. Oh, this could be good. This could be very, very good. Yeah, it'll be fine. It's like riding a bus, right?
Mm-hmm. Just get on.
Get on the... Oh, actually, sorry. It's not like riding a bus. It's like riding a train. You just get on and enjoy the hype.
You just get on and sit down.
Oh, that's a nocturne.
Yeah.
That's bad for me, though.
Oh, yeah, no alt.
Yeah, I'm not gonna pick. I'm not gonna pin. If I was hoping that would be the top laner, I'd pick Shen into it. But that's a jungler.
Mm-hmm. Should have went Rammus.
Nah. I still think Zach's good, because if it's not Nocturne, then it's Graves.
Graves, yeah. That
which, yes, he'll dash out of it, but I do have... I can set up by landing a slow, and he'll probably dash my slow. So it looks like they're gonna rework Kalista and Azir.
Oh, I've seen that, yeah.
Just like, well, you kind of nerf them into the ground.
Yeah, like super hard.
Like they went from being played every in almost game. Every game to, especially in like, in competitive.
Mm-hmm.
She was always picked, she was never banned, because it was always a matter of rushing who first, or do you pick to counter her, and you know what the counters are.
Mm-hmm.
But then after, like, before the worlds or whatever, they nerfed her so hard into the ground, like, it didn't even matter. Then they did the same to Azir, and it's just like, why would you do that to these two champions? They're actually, like, they have interesting mechanics, and you have to play around the ability for vision.
I think that is Nocturne top.
It is a Nocturne top. Where's I'm glad TP, I didn't though. Pick Shen.
Hmm? No TP, though.
Ignite?
Who is Burrito Murder?
Oh, that's the Annie.
Oh, Annie. Okay.
Yeah, no, he's going for the, he's just gonna try to go ham on me all the time.
Friggin' ham burrito.
Okay, cool. I'm glad I didn't pick Shen into that, because
yeah,
I don't think I win. I win at range now. I just gotta be careful of the Graves ganking.
Yeah, he doesn't really have an escape either, so I can get on him pretty easy.
He does have a spell shield. And it can spell shield multiple stuns.
Oh, really?
Okay, yeah.
Well, that's pretty good.
Well, he's got a spell shield, so if I can bait out the spell shield with, like, my boomerang. Then it's just a matter of me rushing Frozen. Frozen Mallet?
Yeah.
Fighting is in my blood.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
I remember a time where there wasn't a Zach skin. A good one, at least.
Just, what is it?
The fucking purple one. That one's the worst.
Special weapon.
Yeah.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
That skin was the fucking worst, man.
Let's bounce.
Alright.
Minions have spawned.
This game, if we do get a chance to do Rift Herald between me and you, because you'll be tanky enough to tank it, let me get it.
Well, it depends how well I do early game.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Like, if we do get a chance to do Rift Herald, I'll keep it warded.
Okay.
And then if we do get it, I'd like to take it. Just because when it hits with my passive, it makes me hit like a truck. And that's in Mini Gnar. In Mega Gnar, it's actually pretty good. Are you kidding me?
What?
I already had to burn Flash, he has to no ignite.
I'm Zach, baby. Looks like I'm going Doctor full
Flash.
AP.
Doctor Flash.
Alright, I'll be up.
I'm just farming terribly. Holy crap. Come on, farm. Yep. Yeah, he's no ignite, no flash. I still have TP.
Should I come up?
No, I haven't moved the tower now.
Someone's about to get hurt. How's it going?
Ouch. No. Okay.
Oh, if you were starting to die, I was about to TP onto you. Then cancel my TP. We have the coordination.
Yeah, me and GB. We do that pretty hard sometimes. I guess Kennen is so OP because he just fucking comes in and just ults and it's unreal.
It's just like, oh, well, that's nothing. And then, but if, here's the other thing. If I get it, if I have nearly Meganar, I teleport in. We can probably get the, is Lux? No. So Lulu's flash is down. His ignite will be back up. His flash will still be down. Probably down for another, I'd say another 2 minutes at max. But assume cold, slower.
How's it going?
Oh, god dang it. Is it worth me teleporting off?
Yes. Oh boy.
I'm dead. Lose top for that though. I shouldn't. I might need you to come top though.
Yeah, I'll be there.
I could really use a.
You might actually get my tower here.
Dude, I got a full jungle item at 7 minutes. And boots. Nah, you could. Like, it'll be very low, so he'll try to push it. When he overextends to try to push it, I'm just gonna. Just gonna poop ball open.
You see, he might turn around and try to hold me.
Gonna keep ganking because I'm fucking doing so much damage right now.
Let's bounce.
Oh, you're being too aggressive. No. That's too aggressive. Cut that out.
Oh, I missed it.
Oh god, there's Annie. Oh my god. Oh my god, Janna! Get him! You're dead.
Everybody's a
G-alt?
Yeah.
GP up.
I didn't want to take that.
Dominating.
What? I didn't want to take it. Done trying to rely on people. I'm taking all the kills because I'm going to be the one killing. That's what's going to happen. Like, I fall off a bit late game, but that's okay.
Yeah, you just go full tank. You don't fall off, you get a GA. Your pass is up, they have to kill you 3 times.
Graves is coming up behind you, Lex. How did you not see that coming? It was like a mile away.
Fighting is in my blood. I mean.
Are they doing it? Can you get a ward?
Yeah,
deck?
Yeah. I got you. TPM going in.
Could have gotten more kills there, but I focused Graves and I got Graves Slash. Goat. Yeah, no, he had that, and there's no way I could fight it.
What the hell was that?
Everybody's a critic.
Was that Drake?
I have no idea.
Devin, maybe?
Not care for Nocturne.
Yeah, I see him. He's got a little too much health for my liking. Guys, he's coming. I don't know if he's seen him.
Why, thanks. I do.
Oh, can't think of news.
Okay, I'm gonna back and we're gonna go to Rip Herald. How's that sound?
Yeah, let me push this then.
Let's bounce.
Kinda just wanted. Okay, Nocturne took red buff. I don't have a tower, so I'm a little skeptical of doing this, but I think I can 2v1.
Spring.
Oh, you got TP?
He full comboed me and I can do shit. Oh my god, really, Draven?
Let's bounce.
I think Nocturne's figured out how to fight me and then. Any? But I should have Flash up next time he fights me. They're here. Dude, they're doing Rift Herald. They have to be.
I never skip breakfast.
If not, let's do it.
I was big for my age.
Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. Turn around.
Nope. Bot tower. Whoa, where is this point?
Just another day on the job.
Yes!
Bot tower?
They see you, by the way.
Good. I want them to see.
That! Forgot. Fuck. Okay. Right. I gotta go back top.
Everybody's a critic.
I like how we have mid, but I don't like how we don't have any. Does he have heal yet? Okay. So, go for Sunfire since he likes to jump on my face. I have TP, I'm just gonna try not to use it, but I'm gonna push top. If you want to gank this guy, that'd be great. Come touch his booty.
No, it's Graves.
Do you pass it
up? I do. Why did that?
Just curious.
Oh, you know. You guys can get that easy, they're mid lane. Skip breakfast. Hey Graves. No, it's about that.
Now let's leave. Let's leave. Janna, Janna. Honey, pay attention.
You ain't leaving.
Okay. That was surprisingly successful. Oh, someone's hit.
Shut down.
Fighting is in my blood. I mean, my goo.
Defense Janna has right now against magic.
Oh yeah, some
okay, cool. I'm just gonna push bot then.
Coming up behind Caitlyn. Hello, Graves.
Caitlyn's rotating for you. I just love
it. I'm tanking.
Can I defend it?
There's plenty of room.
It's like the third or... Oh, I love it! I can bounce on Doctor's head! Oh, I stepped on a trap. Oh, I missed it! Okay.
I'm doing it.
Oh, I'm tanking. I'm dead.
Just let me out of here, Jesus.
What is that music?
What?
What was that musical? Oh wait. All I heard was like this really loud classical music going off in the background.
Here? Like in the game?
No, off of your stream.
Oh, I don't know. I didn't
know. Oh, that's hilarious. What's the Draven at right now? Is he? Yeah, okay, 7, 5, and 8. That's not too bad. Yo.
Hold on.
Gives us mad pushing power. It gives
be
us all
careful,
the dank,
Zach.
It gives us all the dank memes, okay? We need more dank memes.
Friggin' memes.
I just love how the fact that I can bounce on his head as he's flying.
Can you, when he's in mid-hall?
Yeah, I can jump on him. It's actually saved my life a few times.
Get back here, you little bugger.
Resurrected VX.
Yay, S plus.
Do you can see me? Oh, nice, dude. Report. Losing top lane versus Ignite. Oh, wow. Well, I guess I know what I'm playing next game.
Gunnar. So you're in Silver 1?
I am Silver 1.
Nice. Just give me one second. I think I might know what the classical music was. Probably Callie trying to call me.
Okay. Should we invite Zach?
I don't know. If he DCs, I swear.
Hold on. Let me ask him. Zach, are you going to DC? Okay. But I will not be supporting you.
You DC one sack, I'm going to slap you across the nutsack.
Alright. Mike, figure out your things.
What things?
What? Do you have to see if Callie was calling you?
Oh, I don't know. I don't think she did. Maybe she did. On the Grinch in your house, Charlie?
My brother is losing his mind.
Over the Grinch?
Yeah.
Oh man, that movie's so good.
If you're ever in Kingston and we go see a movie and I'll bring my brother, and you will enjoy a movie probably 6 or 7 times more, especially if it's comedy, because when my brother laughs, it sounds like he's losing his damn mind. It's so fun. It's like sometimes it's even funnier just to watch my brother react to what's going on the screen than it is to actually watch what's going on the screen.
Jesus. I'm only getting 14 LP at the moment per win.
Nah, it's due to the fact that I was, due to the scaling of ranked. It's more punishing the more space is between you and the more games you win to lose as a carry. If you have a super high KDA, you're not gonna get a lot of LP because you're technically in a lower ranked game.
Mm-hmm.
Like that game, you carried hard. Can you? Aw, beautiful. Thank you, Thresh. So then, Yasuo.
God damn it.
Oh, hover Olaf. Hover Olaf so it doesn't get banned. Zach ban Yas? Or, yeah, Yasuo.
God damn it!
Wow, the jungle bans.
Why are they banning all my boys?
Then Ram. Just actually, dude, just go Rammus.
Why though?
Go. As much as he's an anti-AD, like he's anti-AD, he still does pretty good against AP.
Yeah, but first pick though, I don't know.
There's not a lot that can counter you.
Yeah, but if I go Tro, they won't assume I'm going jungle.
That's true. And then, yeah, you'll have... Well, I was just more... I'm thinking the taunt. The taunt into my stun into the Olaf, into the ult, the MF ult.
Well, I got the knock-up, so that'll be good.
True. Yeah. Alright. I see. That's why they banned Olaf and Zach.
Bitch. Well, I better change the name of my stream back to friggin'...
Okay. Do you have Gentleman Show?
No. I have Nightmare, though. I like Nightmare more.
Because I don't Gentleman Nar. That's why I'm asking Gentleman Show.
Oh, yeah.
That? Please, please, please. For the love of God, please. Oh, Jesus, Murphy. Flashlight. We built this city on rock and roll. Sorry, I'm. Yes. It's a ribbon. Oh, I hope. Hopefully, this ribbon's not godlike, but it's a ribbon.
Mm-hmm. They probably thought I was top.
Well, they might think you're mid. That's why you went talent.
See, that's why I like Show Jungle. No one expects it. No one expects the Show Jungle. Wait, what?
Zach didn't pick a Matthew Zimmer for the engage.
Okay, I'm cool with that.
But we also now have, like, solid wave clear, too.
Oh, yeah. And you speed me up, I can get right into their little anus with my little chompers.
Just, I don't know. I always think Flash is just... so good on Cho. This
yeah,
is
but once you're
mid.
Then you're in, then there's no way of getting out.
Yeah.
Well, like with Ghost, thinking... yeah, I just need, with Ghost on Cho, you need really good positioning.
But that means we can chase down Riven. Like you and I can chase down Riven. Just,
oh, yeah.
I need getting ahead on Riven. Actually, I don't need much ganks up top. It's just a matter of me dodging your CC.
Okay.
Unless. Yeah.
I
don't know. I feel like if mid commits, that's the problem. If mid commits, he's dead.
Summoner's Rift.
I'm gonna start calling this game.
call.
Well, it's like I'm trying to. I'm gonna try to get to.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
My power spike, which is frozen pallets, early.
Oh my god, that town is really grabbing the junk. There's a friggin' down to 40 FPS. I don't know how people play on 40 FPS. Some people play on 30 FPS, I just don't know.
Yeah. Plus the limitations of your computer, right? I play Overwatch at 30 FPS.
Chris.
No, I don't have a choice. Yeah. My computer cannot run Overwatch. My laptop.
What? I think this town's trolling. Yeah, there's no way he's not trolling. You know what? I never do this. I'm coming by. What? Oh, they must have
been... No jungler. But yeah, no jungler.
Who's the jungler? Sitch? Okay, reporter.
I don't know. Was it like she just didn't connect?
Oh, I think she did connect just.
I wouldn't report her. Apparently, he said, as soon as he said he connected, I wouldn't report it. It was just bad timing.
Yeah, that's true. Okay. Well, yeah, like. You can't get mad about that, basically. Like, you know, like they didn't want to risk it.
Hurry up. I invited someone I shouldn't have. Thank you.
Quick, start the queue!
Start the queue! All you see is Garen running down the lane to a Lux in the car. Start the queue! Behind him is just preseason.
Preseason? No!
The Assassin update.
Dear God.
You see Rengar, LeBlanc, Katarina, and Talon. Just...
LeBlanc looks like her update looks very interesting.
No, I don't.
Yeah, I didn't say it looked good. I said it looked interesting.
LeBlanc and Rengar have the same issue. Talon didn't. See, here's the thing. Talon's kit didn't have that issue. He played a lot like Zed. You had to balance between jumping in and out of a fight, and you didn't necessarily kill someone in one shot, but if they were low health, they were assassinated them. That was that was his whole shtick. So he was Zed before Zed existed.
She knew you were talking to me, and she was just like, no, I don't want to talk to her.
So, but current LeBlanc...
I knew it.
...doing... 20 what? No, she did 1700 damage to me, and I had 1600 health in 0.26 seconds. It's just
damn, son.
Yeah, it's just But I don't like the fact that her ult's global. That, no. Her ult should not be global.
Hey, Bye-bye.
Even though it's,
Hi, 1 sec, okay?
What?
Do you want to go to the movie?
I don't know.
I think we can totally afford it. If you don't want to go, like, you don't have to, but I think we should. Sorry, hi.
I am streaming PS.
How are you?
Hi, Callie.
Okay, what were you saying, Charlie?
So, LeBlanc doing 100 damage more than I had health in 0.26 seconds just isn't right. Like, I didn't even have time to Zhonya's. I actually had Zhonya's go on cooldown. I saw her coming in, I Zhonya's her combo, and it didn't activate and fast enough, and I died and it went off. You heard the golden sheen of my of it going off, even though I was dead.
Mm.
Yeah. So, excuse me. New LeBlanc looks interesting. I don't think her ult should be global.
You don't think it should be?
No, I absolutely don't think her ult should be global. Like, why give an assassin a global, like, trick?
Yeah, weird. Well, the global clone doesn't do anything, does it?
No, it doesn't. Like, you can RR her clone, but the fact that it's global just can... I don't know, it's gonna change the way... LeBlanc's gonna become very much a picker ban champion. Because the mains are gonna abuse that. In high elo?
Mm-hmm. You just put it in the base.
Mm-hmm. I keep forgetting that Jim Carrey's the voice in this movie.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Jim Carrey. The most recent thing I seen him in was talking about Emma Stone. A weird video.
He also did a thing where he talked about train of thought. Oh yeah, when Robin Williams died, that was the last thing I saw him in. Was him saying like honoring Canadians and like how Robin Williams changed the face of comedy for a lot of Canadian comedians, that him included. Again with the first picks. What? Thank you. Even though I could probably fight Darius, I don't want to. It's not fun.
Stop.
Wow. You may want to mute your phone or move it away from your mic.
Yeah. I'm first pick, right? Like,
yeah.
Everyone. Cool. Don't ban Zach. Yes. GG.
Alright, we got this, homes.
Yes. Literally.
I'll be right back.
We built this city on rock and roll. There's a ribbon.
Oh wait, there's a Gragas too. Ooh.
Do you believe in the heart of the card? Which arm?
Yeah. Ooh. Or delivery system.
Why did my
freaking
guy get
erased?
I don't like it.
Oh, I don't know who did this. Probably fucking Felix.
What? No, how could he do that?
I don't know, fucking witchcraft.
Felix isn't capable of such sorcery.
Oh, they have a Gragas? Dear God.
Wait, but it's Gragas support.
What?
It might be Gragas support.
Splitter?
Try it.
I don't know where it is.
Well, like, the wire is still there. It's just kind of all over the place. Stop! Stop! They're on the floor somewhere. I remember. Oh, those are the bad ones. Oh, you mean my new headphones? They're now yours. Say something?
Yeah, it's Gragas support, dude.
Gragas support.
Do they still work?
Yeah.
Felix.
Oh, man. My feet are so cold right now.
Good. Look at that Gnar. Ooh, I like that the Oriana has a friggin' 7th level.
Yep.
Me and her go together like PB&J.
And me.
Oh,
especially,
yeah,
if I'm holding.
Oh my god.
Because I bounce, I jump farther, I flash, I ult, Oriana ult. They don't go anywhere.
This is gonna be a disgusting wombo wombo. Yeah. I went 13-1 in like 10 or something the other game.
So I'm a little worried about top, especially when TF hits 6.
Is it TF top?
No, it's TF mid.
Oh right, yeah, he can roam top once he hits 6.
Yeah, he can roam
TF
top.
Everywhere
top.
When he hits 6.
So we just gotta be careful of pink.
I just don't like refillable potions. I just don't think it recovers enough health.
It doesn't. It's good on, it's good if you're starting, like, an AP champion. Because you go that straight. Like, if I'm playing Skarner, I'll go refillable, get my red buff or something back, and get the, Hunter's Potion.
Mm-hmm. What? What's he doing? Is he going to town on that paper bag?
He's kissing it.
He's kissing the bag?
Kissing it more than you kiss me.
30 seconds until
so like two.
Yeah. You're saving our first kiss for our wedding day.
Yeah. And I wonder if Graves I can play from
top.
Over here.
Just so you know.
Graves is starting top.
Or Graves was
Graves
top.
Starting top.
I was big for my age.
Are you gonna steal his red?
Maybe.
Yeah, he's still there.
Minions has fallen. Nah, I'd have to steal his blue, and it's not really worth it for Jack.
Yes,
if I was Cho, it'd be worth it.
Worth it to stop him from getting.
Yeah, but I don't know. I don't know, man.
Charlie, why aren't you support? Why is Charlie support?
She took one.
I never skip breakfast.
I
I went to him.
I think that Zyra taking my little crowd is gonna friggin' set off a wave of chain reactions.
Yeah, we got this. I've just been having too good. My games have on Gnar have been too good.
Yeah, whatever, that's some good damage. That's a good damage.
Everybody's a crack.
Alright, crutches. Let's go again. Definitely not only playing Cho today. Boy, did that go around.
I may bend, but I don't
play. I think I saw a game and it was terrible.
Oh, flash and friggin' heal. And then flash again.
Oh, Riven has no flash, neither do I.
Alright, I haven't even been topside jungle yet, so...
An enemy has been slain.
Oh my.
Don't you love MF support?
MF support's great. Thanks, Black Hole. Nothing I can do, dude. Careful.
It only works against Zyra. And they have a Zyra.
Well, where did he go?
Go to the other side of your jungle and get your freaking Grom. He's probably so lonely.
I'm not as squishy.
I think they took
lonely.
My, or did she take my blue buff? No, okay.
It might have been Graves, he was topside.
Okay, well, whatever, like, could've been one. I had 4 kills at 7 minutes last that game I played. It's gross.
Yeah, I think Graves stole it after ganking mid. Because he came and ganked top. I tried to level up my jump.
Well, he probably seen that I was draw lane, so... There's no way I cleared that fast. I'm coming up.
Riven is 6 and she's warding it.
Oh, is she warding it?
And I can't fight it. Yeah, I can't fight it. I have too many minions here.
TF is missing in Graves and bot, or TF bot lane.
An ally has been slain. Enemy double kill.
I never speak.
The roaming candle.
Bridge still has ult, but...
Could you really do that in the middle of the night?
What?
Could you really take your pants off halfway in the middle of the night?
Yeah. I woke up and they just...
Were around your knees.
Yeah. I gotta run.
Wow! Holy crap! Okay, I'm getting out of my... I need... Oh, you're...
I'll be up after mid.
I'm seriously getting outplayed by this Riven.
another day on the job.
Fuck on this. Wait, what? Fucking hell.
Alright.
Bye now. Oh. You think you can kill me, baby? You can't kill him.
Tell her to go to blue.
I could really use a snack right now.
I'm gonna get there.
Raven's going bot from Raven's mid.
What is she doing there? You want to try to catch her on her way back up? She's going to be in Tribush. I'm going to jump from Herald Pit. Unless she just goes up right up river like an idiot.
Put some
up river.
No! No! What are the odds?
I can't help you.
I got knocked out. Oh my god, Gunnar! Gunnar! It's like the singing of the angels themselves. What? Yeah, she flashed a friggin' proc my passive.
So Riven, no flash.
Come on, like who goes up river?
Rivets, because they expect to be ganked if they're Tribush. And then immediately teleport the bot to me.
Oh boy.
Oh my god. She doesn't have all four for that. You don't have any damage.
Hey man, I got a friggin' ruby crystal.
Let's bounce.
Yeah, she's probably on her way back up. And she might
That's
be going Tribush.
That's why I'm ready.
His body is ready. Ready for the fair.
You don't even like her.
Ready for the town carnival.
My
daughter! No!
Did he steal it from you?
No.
Oh, there he is. Signal danger.
Coming here. Coming here.
She'll get, she might get that on me.
I never skip breakfast.
Where do I go?
Not. Sweet.
Definitely knows how to play around me. Greg is coming down. Let's hop on him. Yeah, I thought they were in the chase.
Love Project Runway. Ah, I was so close, Zachary! No!
Zacharoids! Jeez, scared me. Hey, here he comes. Let's get him.
Alton, baby. Alton.
Get him. There he is. Okay, I'm gonna have to save him. Okay, here comes Grave. Let's hop on him. Oh, Injinx. Okay, we're
fine.
TF2, Revenge of the TF. That hurts me right in the ghiblies.
You don't have any
of those.
Oh, yeah. Okay, let's back out. I don't like this stack.
Yeah, I'll be freaking shanking my.
I'm running.
TP?
Another day on the job.
See, I ate both of my tablets this time, Michael.
Nice.
I wonder what.
Mom always said I would wait for my energy.
He does.
Jeff is coming for you.
I never skip breakfast.
He's coming for me.
Run. Enemy killing spree.
back. Let's get Dragon.
That's quite the birthday present. Low. She has no ult, she has no flash.
Alright, there's nothing.
She might have flash. Think about it. But oh come on, you can kill her before she gets that tower, dude. Yep. Yes! Beautiful! Mwah. That was lovely. Wow.
Wow.
You get four pushing your lane.
Nice.
Yeah, it was so difficult. I had to like point my cursor towards her.
Ow.
Toward the Baron.
What do you think I'm doing?
I think
I'm down behind these bozos.
He's dead.
Yeah. It's 1 second away, come on. Ouchie hurts me! Ouch!
A
Tim Gunn save.
You don't, he doesn't know who Tim Gunn is. Do you know who Tim Gunn is?
Riven's coming in with an ult.
Oh shit, here he comes. Up the side.
Charlie, do you know who Tim Gunn is?
I'm not as squishy as I look.
TF's gonna freaking hit on you. He's gonna see you. Oh boy. Oh my god, this TF is a god.
Mind you, if Zyra hadn't stolen all the kills from Zach, Zach wouldn't just be a target for a farm. Top's gone too.
Time.
straight to the face.
I may bet, but I don't break.
Blue buff to Gragas. Did Zyra die?
No, I don't think so.
It's nothing for me to teleport onto. Get Jinx, get Jinx. No shit, Sherlock.
Oh, okay.
Go to Baron. Stupid.
He can take so long now.
But it's not the fact that it took so long, it was the... I jump over her trap. Oh, her trap.
I was big for my age. I could really use a snack.
Why?
What are you guys doing?
An ally has been slain.
She's so done. Look at my grandma
Jack. Your turret has been destroyed.
We turned. By the way, what happened there is we turned on, on them.
There's plenty of meat going on.
Bouncing on Oriana's head the wrong way. Yeah, she's chasing me.
How's it going?
I'm gonna buy that item. Like, if we actually team fight, I think we- I'm pretty sure we win.
Yeah.
Sorry, Zach. After this, you're done home. Computer.
Get onto them easy. What keeps happening is I keep hopping onto them and I just don't have enough damage.
I blame that one on the Zyra there, dude.
Because that was stupid. We can't, Trio. We really can. It brings our RMR to it.